This is all hot water. I'm going to tie it on my foot, so watch carefully. See, then you do this. Whoops. Okay, you tie this. Grab it from your other hand. Make sure any water doesn't leak out. Then you have to start all over again. Unfortunately, it's going to be hard because it's your foot. The first time I learned how to tie it, I just did it on my foot. So, now we're looping this one through, under, not over. Now, you pull this off by still holding it, then you got a little bow.